Wednesday. Wednesday, thanks to everybody, my supporters. I'm good. I'm good from last night. Hence, look, I'm real good. I'm calm. I'm nice. I feel nice right now. I'm calm. Let's take a shower. I'm calm. I'm calm. Still can't have me, but it's all good, though. All good. All this shit that put me through. All the fucking lies he put me through. Tony Sunshine crew. All my crew. Flatbush crew. All my people. Put me through. He still can't have me. No matter how many people you got arrested or killed or whatever bad things happen to me or anybody else or me. Put them in jail. You still can't have me. Thank you. Shut up. Either way, you can't have me. So either way, you lose. But you don't see it like that because you're paranoid schizophrenia. When you're paranoid schizophrenia, you don't see that. You're not in reality. Your mind's just not there. Your brain don't connect. I just want to be left alone this morning because I'm chilling right now. Right about now, I just don't like certain people. I'm not saying no name, but I'm going to say it. I'm going to be real. I don't like my former friends. I hate to say this about them, the way they treated me. I heard what happened to them. They got raped and beat up, and I hate to say this. And maybe I may sound like a bitch, but they got exactly what they deserve. The way they call me all types of names, and their boyfriends and their friends got exactly what they deserve. I don't feel sorry for them. I really don't. Because you should know better, right from wrong, to harass somebody that's wrong. I don't care how bad you hate. You don't like that person. That person have a right. You don't harass them. You don't harass my roommate. You don't harass nobody. You know. But I'm okay. I'm good. I go to the hood. I have no problem. Not because I'm young and pretty, because they know me. So that's the most stupidest comment I ever heard. Bougie people, they don't have common sense. The most of these parents, schizophrenia, and nastiness. So I'm glad that I don't need friends like this. I can get better, piece of ass, if you want to get technical. If you want to get technical, I can get a... Think here. Shut up. I can hear it, man. I can get somebody better. I can get a better man if you want to get technical. But I have it. I already have a better man. I don't need your shit. I really don't. I have my own problems. So I'm just chilling right now. Just blowing my hair. And I'm in a good mood from last night. And this is, I want to say, everybody, have a nice night. Have a nice day. Goodbye. I'm going outside. See you later. I can hear it, man. I got to talk to you in the bathroom. Bye.